Happiness for me, it is, you know, the weather, the situation, the food which I eat, the people with whom I am around, everything, like environment in which I am there, that is happiness.
Happiness to me is being close to my near and dear ones, making sure that my family is safe wherever it is, and having lots of money in my wallet is what happiness is.
According to me, happiness is something to live with friends, eating food, buying clothes, obviously for girls, and yes, to spend time with family.
Okay, happiness is a state of the mind. I mean, it's the way you feel. You can feel happy if you really want to, because if you look around you, you'll find that two people in the same situation react differently. Some people stay happy and some people grumble about their situation. So it is the way you condition your mind.